towards them. These are duties towards our nation, neighbors. Protect their interests when they are absent. Show them respect when they are present. Help them when they face any injustice. Help them. Do not go out of your way to find their faults. If you know any of their faults, hide them. Never leave them alone during any calamity or problem. Forgive them if they have done any wrong. In short, live with them a peaceful and noble life based on the highest Islamic ethical code. Some examples of completing these duties includes kind treatment, sharing food, visiting them during sickness, sad moments and happy moments, not causing any harm, exchanging gifts and greetings. It is clear that with good intention, every single deed of the believer counts near the Almighty and will get its rewards eventually. That is why our Prophet Muhammad, Rasulullah, peace be upon him, has directly said us to share every small thing with our neighbors. I will conclude my topic by saying myself and all my brothers and sisters that if our neighbors are happy, Almighty God is happy. Thank you.
English school as well as ISB representative as an education promoter. On behalf of ISB, I would like to give brief introduction of ISB Toronto. International Student Bridge Toronto, Canada is a non-profit organization that has been registered by Government of Canada since 2017. Our main goal is to improve and sharpen the reading and presentation skill of our students that may lack of confidence and require a little practice. The organization is aiming to narrow the gap with the help of our trained educator by adopting the latest teaching techniques as per American and Canadian standards. ISB is focused on the future generation by developing students' skills so they are able to face present and future challenges with their solid confidence. With the help of ISB reading and presentation courses, parents have found positive results. There is a great degree of improvement in the level of participant children. We have been uploading videos on YouTube and website www.isbtoronto.com of those students who have completed the course. It is to highlight their level to improvement and progress. By placing their videos on a social media platform, they receive advice and comments from their viewers. It is my request all of you to watch our students' presentation videos and support encouragement in their growth and development. Your single comments may boost their level of confidence. They needed it badly. ISB Toronto strongly recommended all the students to participate in these courses to develop skill and confidence faster. Thank you.
And assalamu alaikum everybody. I have been associated with ISB as a guest and as an observer and also as an husband of an educator, Shahraj Miss. We have started this platform very simple way a few months back, and I will tell you that in my own eyes what I observe. Those girls who are anchoring this program today and the boys who won the prizes. So these came from this non-very school. But at the beginning, I will tell you, Divya, this girl was very damn sure right from the beginning. But the amazing thing which happens is that the changes she has brought in her personality. That time she was confident of speaking in English, communicating in English, but her accent, her pronunciation and her confidence was not that much high what we are being seen today. And secondly, Aisha, she was a very, very shy girl. and very nervous when we called her first time at the stage. So she was very hesitant. But today, I'm very delighted to see her. All these girls, and today what I saw here at the Mount Valley School, that the new boys, Hyder, Samir, and Syed, they have also come very smartly, and what they presented today is very amazing. So all these credit goes to the ISB and the person who is doing all these things sitting in Canada, and we can say that his love for his motherland, though he is at Canada, his heart is at in India, and he want that the boys from the common band, from the common society, they should come forward. They have the potential, they can exhibit themselves at the higher level, but they do not get chance. So he provided them an opportunity to explore themselves and to exploit their own potential and become something valuable in the future. So he launched this platform, and he appointed Shahraj as an educator. And you know, despite her busy and all tight schedules, she take out a lot of time and dedicates all her energy for the betterment of these students. She always interact with them, she motivate them, she encourage them, and wherever they feel any problem, they come across any difficulty, she try to solve it. So her dedication and her commitment is also laudable. And I will tell you definitely that the Mount Valley School, which has provided them opportunity all through, right from the beginning, and Rizwana ma'am, Parheel, and Navesh sir, principal, they have also contributed and played a role of an anchor right from the behind, and whenever needed, they also come forward. And today, what we see, all these boys has come to a level where they can prove themselves in the future to be a very, very valuable person. And as Navesh said, right from the start, he emphasized and explained the importance of the English language. Why one should be perfect in English, not only in reading, but also in speaking and also in communicating. Because the personality development today in this world is related with the language which we speak and which we use. And as you know, everybody, that English is a global language. What we learn right at the childhood, that is our mother tongue. But after we come into the world, at the beginning, we just learn what our state language is. Then we come more forward, and then we learn national language. But English is the global language, and we interact with all over the world. And we can explore chances and opportunities to develop ourselves and prove our own potential in a way that God has gifted us with. So I call upon all these parents to take opportunity and encourage their own children, motivate the boys and girls, and also support them so that they will be a very, very valuable person in future. So I congratulate once more to all the students and all the boys, and also express my gratitude to the management of this school, Rizwana ma'am, Parin ma'am, and Patel sir, who is not here with us. So thank you very much for giving us an opportunity and listening here with patience despite having a son there. So thank you very much, and thanks one day.
For has said. that if anyone wants to develop himself, it starts with the person's man building, life building, character building, and it has to be brought in his character so that the knowledge, the education which he gets is more than any person who's having a library learned by heart. So the most important part is understanding and then moving ahead in his day-to-day life. Now, in this ISB program, few students were selected and they have shown their performance. I am observing these students right from the first day. The performance which they gave on the first day was a bit on the lower side. But once they gone through this practice, they have gone through this training session, enormously they have developed a lot. They have developed a lot. And you can see the few students who are sitting over there. For it, just to confirm yourself, you can go through the YouTube channel and observe how much the students have done nicely. And see, an organization which is based in Canada, they have selected only our school in Aurangabad. So it's a proud for us. And we thank Shahraj Miss, the coordinator for it, for selecting our school, recommending our school, and giving the opportunity to our students to develop themselves. At this stage, I'll ask each and every student and the teacher sitting here to try to understand the importance of this program. And once you are ready for it, take an initiative, move ahead and try to participate in this training program and develop yourself. See, today's world needs a person who has got a strong capacity.